Hello everybody, SlimKirby here, welcome to another playthrough of a Simpsons game. This is Let's Play the Simpsons Game. This was a game created in 2007 by Electronic Arts. It was created alongside the Simpsons movie. It has nothing to do with the Simpsons movie, but like the movie, it's basically a tribute to the Simpsons series, which is, in my own honest opinion, probably one of the best series there is. So, yeah, we're going to be playing this game. I haven't actually seen this game in full. I've seen some gameplay videos, and I've played a little bit of this game, but I've never actually experienced the game as a whole. So, this is going to be essentially blind, which not something I do a lot, but... you guys love my Simpsons videos, and I felt like going through another Simpsons game, so why not share it with you guys? That seems like a good idea to me. Okay, let's create a new game here. Oh wait, no, that was on my Wii. I'm playing this on my Wii U, so obviously there's no save data. Let's see, let's do a, actual Simpsons reference here instead of my actual name. Okay, I think I have a name for you guys. This is gonna be cool. If Bart can be El Barto, I can be El Slim. Oh, okay, well, fine. We'll just do one M then. I can be El Slimo. Yeah, let's do this. That sounds cool to me. Okay, well, let's get started here. I think we have a cutscene right off the bat, so we'll go ahead and watch that.
Chocolate, then you probably wouldn't be interested in eating me.
My chocolate.
Leap, Jumbo, leap!
I hate know-it-all chocolate.
Okay, first of all, that was amazing. I love the land of chocolate. I love how they actually made a remastered version of it. That's really cool. Okay, so it looks like we have a platformer here. We have, okay, we can run, we can jump, Seems like we have a jump button, or double jump option as well. Okay, this is attacking. I guess we'll have enemies. Let's see, the Z button controls the camera. Okay, sounds good. Okay then, you stupid rabbit, come here. Oh god. I wasn't expecting those marshmallows to auto-propel me.
What?
Oh, video game cliches. Double jump! You have found video game cliche number one. Oh, a double jump. That's real original. Oh, comic book guy, why don't you shut up? Okay, well, this is pretty cool. I really like this so far. This is awesome. We're gonna have enemies here. Oh, yep, okay. Rabbit. I will destroy you, rabbit. You're a chocolate bunny. I must eat you. You have collected power-up. Collect these to fill your power bar. Okay. Guess we'll have, like, a super powerful attack or something. That sounds about right anyway. Okay, let's destroy these. Oh, but yeah, this is really cool. I really love how they created a land of chocolate world. It's really awesome. I'm really, really impressed, honestly. This looks really cool. Okay. Let's see if we can use our ability here. Oh? Okay, Homer, your breath, Might need to get that fixed. You might want to use some toothpaste or something, just to let me know. Let's see, what do we have up here? Oh, okay, we have a Duff bottle cap. 1 of 5. Looks like we have some collectibles here. Well, you know, platformers, they have collectibles like these, and, wait, play Bite Night Wii Moments? Okay, sure. Bite Night the Champion. Okay, swipe with the nunchuck to grab food on your left. Swipe with the Wii Remote to grab food on your right. Eating healthy food will reduce your score. Okay. Oh god, like an eating contest or something?
In this corner, from the land of chocolate,
Duffman!
Lewis Carroll,
the oh yeah!
Rabbit. In that corner, from Springfield, a reef, Fatso's Fatso, Homer Simpson!
Okay. Well, let's do this.
Get ready to rumble!
Probably gonna suck at this. Oh, dang it. That sandwich only gave 20 points. That sandwich was pretty damn big to me. Ow. Okay, looks like we have 3 rounds, though. Hoping that maybe the rabbit will screw up and decide to eat vegetables or something. That's what it normally eats. Okay. Okay, I got that one. Ow. Come on, eat the vegetables. I guess the ice cream gives 30 points. Dang it!
Eating vegetables will not help win this eating contest. The white rabbit is a massive.
Ah, dang it. I think I'm probably gonna lose this. This is actually pretty hard. You also have to really shake your Wii Remote, too. Okay, let's do this. Come on. Yeah, we're gonna win. We need to win this. We can't lose to a rabbit. We're losing to a rabbit. This is not good. I'm still losing to a rabbit. This is... Oh, I meant to grab the ice cream first. Some nice points there at the end, but whatever. I don't know if we actually need to beat this or not. Probably not, so I'm just gonna move on. If I have to beat this, I'll come back later or something. For now, I want to continue because this actual game is really cool. I prefer the actual game as opposed to the small mini game. Destroy the Marge Fountain to stop enemies from reappearing. Marge, why would you spawn chocolate rabbits? This makes no sense. Okay, looks like our rabbit friend is getting away. We can't let that happen. We can't let that happen at all. All of the rabbits must be stopped. Okay, let's jump up here. Oh, another bottle cap. At least the bottle caps are pretty easy to find. Oh god, that's a huge cake. That is a huge freaking cake. Homer, don't get too excited. You have to watch out for your cholesterol and all that stuff. Not to mention your weight. I mean, let's freaking be real here. Oh, dang it, there's another fountain over here.
Dumber than a bag of hair.
Oh, shut up, rabbits. feel the wrath of my fists of fury. Yeah, I feel like this game would probably be better played on like an Xbox or something. I don't know. I'm not really digging the controls right now. Oh, what does this thing do over here? Oh, okay, another cliche. Switches and levers. You have found video game cliche 2. What would video games be without switches and levers? Original. Yeah, I still don't like you, Comic Book Guy. Comic Book Guy is like the bad stereotype of a nerd. Us nerds, we need to stick together and show them how true nerds act. Ah! No! I'm drowning in chocolates! I'm still drowning in chocolates! That may have been a dream of mine when I was a kid, but not anymore. Okay. Oh, okay, well, here's another bottle cap. Can I make it back without falling? The platforming is kind of weird and awkward, not gonna lie. It's not like Mario platforming anyway, which I guess is what I'm kind of holding this game as a standard to. I guess I can't really do that. I mean, let's face it, games based on cartoons, movies, or TV shows, not always the best. They're usually just created just as a means to, you know, take advantage of that cash cow. Oh, okay, and here's another bottle cap. We only have one more to collect, which means this level is probably almost over. Which is a shame, because I was really digging the land of chocolate. This looks pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. And from what I've heard about this game, because I, like I said, I haven't played very much of it, there's a lot of references to the show, of the characters one enough, so
come on, let me just bite off an ear.
This is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm honestly looking really forward to what this game has to offer. Okay. Probably don't need to destroy all these rabbits. I'm going to do it anyway. Oh god, more bunnies. I'll leave. As much as I'd like to destroy the chocolate bunnies, I need to get moving. Let me get up here. Yes. Okay. Oh, there he is. Hey, get here. Yum, 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 yum. Oh god! Hello, giant Homer ball. And hello, bottle cap. Okay, cool. Oh, God. So what, am I gonna destroy all the rabbits or something? Yep, I guess that's what I'm doing. Come here! I am a giant ball of chocolates. Well, okay, no, I'm a giant ball of flesh and organs, but I sure ate a lot of chocolate to get to this point. Okay, well that's it, I guess. Okay, I guess there's a time trial aspect of this game. I'll have to find out what those time trials and all that other stuff does, and I'll go back and get that on my own time, I guess. Okay, let's see, I got all the collectibles, got all the cliches. Oh, apparently there's like a trophy for not dying. Well, hey, I could easily get that and the time trial next time if I ever redid this. That wouldn't be too hard. I don't think the bottle caps are taken into the equation. Oh, I'm Bart. Remember, use your buddy to solve puzzle. Okay, I can switch.
Okay.
Perfect. Awesome. Hey, Marge. Well, cool. We're in the ever-popular Simpsons house. Can we go outside? Nope. What do we have around here, anyway? Let's see. Doesn't seem to be anything we can do in here.
I don't apologize.
What about the garage?
I'm sorry, but that's the way I am.
Homer's beer bottle collection. Oh, okay, so this is what we get with the bottle caps. Okay. So we got a bottle from the land of chocolate, Cocoa Duff Dark. And, oh, yep, we have a lot of different missions here. Hmm. So is it 10 missions all together, or are there going to be more? Honestly, I have no idea. Well, let's explore the house for a little bit before we move on. Kind of want to take a look at everything. Here's the dining room. No, not going to go there yet. Actually, let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
It's so hard to find food that wasn't brutally slaughtered.
Wait, the doors? Video games filled with doors that never open. Sounds delightful. Comba guy, seriously, not a big fan of you. Not gonna lie. It's over here. Oh, I guess this is, Marge's stuff. She only has 3 missions. Hmm. See, what's okay, this is Lisa's room. What do we have? Okay, Lisa's dolls. Okay, so I guess Bart has something too. If you go in the room and stay there anyway.
Here's to alcohol. The cause of and solution to all life problems.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that, Homer. Okay, we have posters. Bart has the most missions, it seems like. Although, wait a minute. Okay, I think that for each mission you have a buddy, and maybe there's collectibles for each buddy or something. Because a lot of these I see repeats, so yeah, Bart will probably team up with Lisa and maybe Homer. Well, yeah, we're teamed up right now. Okay, I think that's about it. There's probably other rooms that I haven't seen yet, but I think that's really about it. Let me just check really quick. Invisible walls. God, that's annoying. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here.
The land of chocolate.
Chocolate.